Saturday, the day after my brother's recital. And last night, they spent the night. My sister and my brother spent the night at my mom's house. So today we're going to go pick them up and bring them to my house. And I thought I might record it. My mom is making dinner in the crock pot. She's making pulled pork. It doesn't look very good right now, but it's really good. I'm gonna make some homemade macaroni, some homemade applesauce, and some green beans with it. So, yeah. And we're gonna leave and then turn it over. And we're gonna go pick them up. We're here. Spend the night here again. Hold on. I think the lighting. They want to spend the night here again, and they were already making dinner. They're making corn on the blue with homemade macaroni. But now my sister is upset because we have to go home and my mom is making dinner. So that's that. Anyway. Kelly's
taking a picture.
Kelly's just gone.
Okay. Thank you all, Maddie. Peyton. Last time I was here.
Peyton
there.
Guys,
there you go.
Hey. They're here. Let's be playing face up. Come on. Oh, goodness. Okay, well, dinner is ready, but I may have a little bit. I'm gonna get it on video.
Those are all
looking
for
them,
but these are stupid chickens.
They need to get their
head
cleaned out.
Why? They're gonna step in it again.
Did they poop in the water?
Probably. How do Papa hook that up? Where is it hooked to?
Sure. Oops. Look at this. Look at this. You want one too? You want one too?
I guess so. Wait, there were more in there.
Yep.
Oh, those are tennis balls.
That's for them to peck on. If they think they want to break an egg, then peck on that. The first one. What you going to do, tell them to go buy some more?
You're holding it right on him.
Is that skin or?
Focus.